How's it going, mates? Asdos here, and welcome back to more Blind Dark Souls 2, the Old Friends Edition. So apparently, you mates have said... Oh. Okay. Well, there was supposed to be, like, an old friend in that room. But, maybe it's when you go there, I don't know. Let's get this chest done first. It's probably a trap. That'd be so true after a boss, wouldn't it? No, we're good. We're good. What we got? Porcine shield. I've been banned from my viewers from using shields, so that is of no use to me. But thanks anyway. I appreciate the thought. So, is it when I step in there it'll spawn? An old friend that's gonna make me happy. Oh. Oh. Shit, I forgot that track. Chance to redeem myself. If I can actually kill him. Just chill. Don't be greedy. And remember the bro code. Never fart on another man's balls. Just keep it together, man. Oh no, 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 no! Oh. Thank God he took 5 hours to respond. Oh, I forgot that that curses. If I get hit by that, I'm fucked. Okay, just keep it cool. Redemption is here for you. You just have to stay fucking calm. As you guys might remember, I had mega issues with this guy. No. Shit. That tracks. Why do I keep forgetting that tracks? Oh, I'm getting greedy. Two hits. Should have done one. He's got more health than he had before. Just gotta dodge. Dodge the charges and don't be a fucking greedy little shit like I am being. Nope. If that hits, that's it. And the third, no? Okay. I'm worried about that guy aggroing. That fucking captain over there. Stagger? You can stagger him? That's new to me. I know you could stagger him. Come on, mate. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. No, greedy fuck. I deserved to die there. That was so greedy. That was bad. And, oh, you bitch. Bitch, bitch, bitch. Don't take away my redemption. Hey! 3,000 souls. Oh. I was quick to judge there, hold on. So. Oh, that's good. That feels good. Now, he wasn't difficult, but you guys may or may not know. Actually, I'll probably put up some footage. Of me getting trashed by that guy earlier on in the game. I got absolutely smashed. Now, in my defense, that was really the very beginning of the game. I think he's before his time in terms of difficulty, considering where the bird leads. And I was doing it on the accidental hard mode. So that felt good, because I killed him with the ballista. And that has been my biggest regret in this whole playthrough, by far, so far. It felt good to do him properly, like legit, no ballista bullshit. He's pretty much the same boss. I didn't notice any differences, no, just numbers. He hits harder and has more health, so. I consider that redemption, guys. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. So, some people may not really understand why that's so satisfying to kill Pursuer, but one of the main themes in Souls games is the game never gets easier for you. You have to get better than the game, And the game will beat you if you don't beat it. There's only one victor, it's the game or it's you. And one of the main satisfying parts of this series is when you go against a challenge that you either couldn't beat before or you really struggled with, and then you trash it. So vets will know exactly what I'm talking about, where if there was a boss that you used to wipe for hours on, then you play it again and again, you'll eventually like kill them without ever getting hit, sort of thing. So that's... Oh no. I should have fucking known. So how... Oh, that is so much bullshit. How am I supposed to fight him there? I can't. So I guess you're supposed to like run over and kill him quickly before he does that, so he can actually have a little bit of an arena to fight on. But the problem with these guys is, not only do they hit hard, you can kind of dodge them, but they're vertical. Fuck. No, the horizontal attacks have like a massive knockback. You will get knocked the fuck off. So much bullshit, you fucking trolls, man. Oh, this place. The trolling has only just begun, right? What the fuck? Oh, is that an archer right there in my face? He's gonna move to shoot me from. Dark Souls, how I've missed you. Oh, you're joking. You're joking. Oh, you fucking troll. I bet there's more as well. It's not just me one. Surprised this fucking game doesn't give him wall-piercing arrows. Fucking... What the fuck are we dealing with? Okay. I heard, am I getting shot? I'm getting shot. I'm sure I heard like a metal clink. Yeah. So I'm getting shot. Oh, from him? I don't know. But holy shit. Fucking these things everywhere. This is the death trap, because one hit from them will knock you the fuck off. And you just die. There's no kind of mitigation. What the fuck? There's like two there, one there, a fucking trap up there. Oh, this fucking place, man. This fucking place. Yeah, that's... Fuck you, there's something there. Bullshit place. Trap fucking kills you now. Oh. Okay. They wouldn't make me use lockstone just to go into a trap, right? Right? Oh my god. The last two Pharos' lockstones have been either useless. Actually, no, not useless. They told me about, this just looks... Something's gonna happen here. Look at this, look how quiet it is up here. There's all that bullshit down there. It's a fucking trap, I know it is. Run! No? It's too quiet. Thunder Quartz Ring. The fuck do you do? Is it like Thunder Resist? Lightning Resist? Increases Lightning Resist. Okay. That's usually a hint at the boss to come. Oh god, it's gonna be Lightning Field. It's not like the Poison Boss. There'll be Lightning Field all over the fucking floor. Oh! How did I not notice that? Hold on. It just occurred to me. The bonfire's there. The ladder goes up. What about this place? How do I get back down? These guys shoot me? Someone shoot me before, because I... Who's shooting me? Odd bottom, you cock. You fucking cock, man. Fuck it, on the bonfire. I will be back for you. Eh? Belfry Soul? Isn't that the... Belfry Loon? Oh no, more fucking gargoyles, please. Oh, what have I done? I can't get back up. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Is this a completely different area? Because I wanted to finish Iron Keep before I started. And there's no way I can back up. You're like the fucking hero of the world, right? You're the undead fucking champion or whatever. You can't fucking climb that. Are you serious? Fuck you. Fucking full of shit. So this goes to a completely different area that I can't... Well, I guess I... No, I guess that's exaggerating. I could, like, clear that trash again. I don't really want to do that, but I could do it if I wanted to. Is it a fog wall? Oh, what is this? Shh. Oh, no, that's... Oh, that's a dick. Oh, there's gonna be more fucking gargoyles. No. If this is fucking gargoyles, oh my god. The anger. It's gonna be gargoyles. Oh, it's these little shits. Fuck's sake. Oh, I'm gonna get smashed. I hate these fucking mobs. No. Oh my god. Fucking trolls, man. Fucking trolls, man. Jesus Christ. Have you people heard of overkill? I can stagger those now? What the? Did you see that? No, no! Did I just knock away his... I think something just bugged, you see that? That was bugged. I can't backstab those, they're tiny. Did you... Oh man, I'm glad I recorded. It looked on my screen like I just like smacked away the bomb with my sword. Which is something a guy that worked in the circus would do, but no, that's... I think that was some bugged physics or something. It's recorded, so I'll be able to see. That was awesome. Even if it was a bug. Oh, what the fuck? That's the pursuer sword. It's like going to a zoo. Please don't agitate the animals. Are you agitated yet? He's like, yeah, what the fuck do you want? You're the first one to come through here. I almost got smacked. I had like no health several times. Oh, I was a ballista. What was that? That was a loud noise. I'm not fucking going crazy. I heard some shit. Something is up with this place, man. There's a fucking douchebag over there. Come on, you scrum. Fuck's sake. I could never stagger these before. I can't just run over there. Oh god, it's one of these fucking... Heavy armor's for noobs, man. You should be ashamed of yourself. You disgust me. Yeah! Who's your daddy? Oh. Well, not me apparently, because you're fucking owning me. That'll teach you to get cocky, won't it? Oh my god! No! No! I'm gonna kill my trash! Humanity. See what I did there? Humanity. Dark Souls. Come on, you dick. This is supposed to, like, simulate PvP. What? Cock. I'm struggling so much on really, really basic trash. I've almost died repeatedly. This place, though, there's something not right. It just doesn't feel... What's that? Oh, it smashes the... That's not going to hit the gate. No. Well, there must be a secret door or something. This place looks cool, but I know it's not cool because the fucking gargoyles are going to ruin it. Where the fuck are we, anyway? Oh, okay. A lever. And a ladder. That's gonna... Mm. I've got two Estus already. We're not even at the fucking boss. Oh my god. So it must be. Always look around corners, kids. Because that way you can get loot for caster items that you're never going to use. Fat Ken's word of advice. I guess we're going up here. Where we're going to get wrecked by fucking... Instead of four gargoyles or five or whatever, it's going to be like 20. Archer right there, right. Yep, you're an archer. I see the fucking crossbow, whatever it is. So I have to go down. Can you get up? Oh, shit. Yeah, you can get up. Oh, invaded by fucking... I remember this shit. They, like, heat-seek you from anywhere on the map, pretty much. So where? Well, I guess we're gonna go have some fun. So you could go down, you could drop there. Well, no, not there, but like over here. Shit. I've already fallen off. I've already fucked up. Oh, you can just sprint. Okay. You can't, like, walk up there. It's, like, pulling you back. I feel like going down there is troll. Oh, he's... Yeah, he didn't want that. Okay. I can't, like, brute force duel the fucking guy in heavy armor. Is he coming? Oh, shit. He's coming up. Another one, you heavy armor cheesers. I know your type. I'll get real. Fucking hell. He's gonna smash me. Why didn't I stagger him? Fuck off. Fuck off with that not stagger fucking... Right. Cock. Come on, bitch. Eat my sack. Stagger is so weird in this game. It was really consistent in the first one, but sometimes I'll stagger mobs, sometimes I won't with the kind of same attacks. I don't know what influences that. This is a really bad idea. I'm not gonna be able to get back up. Oh, more of the fucking caster crap. Oh, you can just sprint. Okay. So paranoid. Seriously, you may laugh, especially if you haven't played this, but this game makes you paranoid about everything. What is that shit? That looks cool. Oh, fuck you, your arrows. That looks cool. Gargoyles, right? Yeah, it's all like churchy and fucking gargoyly and shit. I have a friend that's got a phobia of midgets, so... Maybe I should put some kind of warning on the front of each video. Right. Just stay away from that shit. I could have killed him there. I could have killed him. I've got a thing about not emptying my endurance bar. Not emptying my sack, as it were. To always keep a dodge handy, because... What's that? It's just my arm. Because dodging is how I survive. You know, I don't have tank gear or tank stats at all. Oh, more of this crap. Oh, okay, there's a ladder to go back up. Wait, what? Why? Why would you go here? Right. That is definitely going to be a boss. Because this opened up an area just now, so that is definitely a boss. I have one Estus flask. Fucking gargoyles, man. Fucking gargoyles, please. Huh? Return to their work. Where was he? There was a dark spirit that I just didn't know where he was. What a fucking trap. No. Trap chest, so much bullshit. I've said it a million times, I'll say it again. Bullshit immolation. Well, I'm glad I came here, because there's all these spells that I'm not going to use. Quite useful. What the fuck, this place. This is just shifty, isn't it? Oh, I hear things. Fucking hear things, man. Oh, human effigy. I need those, because I fucking died a million times. Especially on the cock boss. Actually, I think Mitha killed me more than every other boss in the game put together. In fact, I'm positive without even doing any research. Fucking hell. Stupid fucking boss. Yes, I will be bitching about Mitha in the series and how badly designed that boss was. Oh. So what? Have I missed something? There's nothing up there. They wouldn't have a whole area dedicated to nothing. Souls doesn't do, especially like a named area. If it was just like a corner, then maybe they have like a dead end. This game does dead ends. The original didn't, but this game does sometimes. But there wouldn't be like a whole area dedicated to nothing. I've missed something. I for sure missed something, but I'm not gonna go back and just keep retracing it. But can you guys let me know in the comments, like, I've missed something, right? There is something very, very obvious there, like a passageway or something that I've just dirt by, like a complete moron. Look at that shit, though. Fucking piggy shield. Yeah. Have a taste of Fat Ken's greasy bacon. I still don't know what this shit does. Oh! Just dip him in the fire! That was amazing. Oh. Do I have no means of getting across now? Oh, shit. Not so amazing then. Are these guys aggro? No. So this is a puzzle, right? Because these have mega knockback, as people saw in the fucking last episode. I got knocked the fuck off. No? See, they don't seem to care, but that guy down there... Cock. Right, this is a very bad idea, I'm sure. I hear things happening. Shit! Where was the stagger? Oh, shit. So... Oh, that's gonna fill this one up now. Oh, am I trapped? Fuck. That's gonna kill me instantly. Okay. Can they hit me from there? One more jump.
Come on, Ken.
Oh, okay. Alright. Wasn't really that worth my time. Now I just need to worry about... Oh my god, I just saw the fucking playing field. So there's... most deaths on trash incoming. Fuck my life. Maybe there's something up, like a contraption up there that fixes all this shit, I don't know. I'm just gonna try... Kill the left one and kill the right one, I guess? I don't like this, I'll be frank. Fuck it, let's roll. Please don't knock me off. Is he not attacking me? I heard some like chain action going on. What have I done? Oh, has that activated more traps over there? When I was on that middle platform, I heard... Oh. Oh. So when you step on something... Oh, fuck. So I bet if I run over there, that will drop that platform and I'll die running to it. Perhaps. No point waiting. Hello, mate. Not so tough up close, are ya? Maybe, I don't know. But I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe at all. So I have to... Oh, fuck's sake, I hate this. Oh, where am I going? I've got this, Oh, what? What the fuck? Why is it going down? Please don't be an art dropper. Right. No! Oh my god! Oh my god, I just pooed myself. I was not expecting Iron Mimic. I attack chests out of habit. I don't even expect them to be mimics. Looks scarier, and they probably do more damage, but they're really squishy in this game. They weren't in the last one. So, that bullshit down there. Oh, what is this? What is this? This is just bad news. Look how long, look, a long thing with nothing on it. Something is going to happen here. I'm looking up, I'm just looking everywhere. Something is going to happen here. Honestly, really, there's no way it wouldn't. Fucking. Another mimic? No. Trap though, watch. No. I think the trap is. Yeah, look, I'm on glowing slide. I don't know if that's a reflection, if that's like the water buff. Destructive grey arrow. Oh, nice. That'll go with my bow that I don't use. I saw a ladder. There it is. I'm going up. So. Well, I don't really want to go down there. To be honest, we'll have a look up here. Oh, this is going to be some BS. Look at how quiet this is. Is that going to be another water? Like a fire buff? Do I have locks? I don't have any fucking lock stones. I assume that's... Can you guys let me in the comments what that does? I assume it's like a... It's either a trap or a like water dousing thing, which I don't really use. I don't know how good they are. Maybe they're really good. Maybe that's what I need. Oh, that's what you need for the bit at the bottom. Okay. We'll have a look up here. I won't forget about the fog wall down there, because that's... That might be the boss. It's really close to two other bosses, though. Oh, you're joking. Three? Fuck off. Why? Shit. No. I'm dead. Charge your arrow. Fuck, arrow. I just can't. No, arrow, 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 arrow. I can't be in a straight line because of the fucking charge they do. Can I bait out a shot and then go around? Right, use the diagonal to protect me. Okay. No, I got you, man. Fucking got you. That was close. That's so close. Right, get my loot. That fucking... So troll, man. The game is trolling me. The game is fucking trolling me. Why? It's a fucking trap. I know it is. It's only a trap on the cloud. Oh. Oh. That scared me. What? I don't know why I rolled twice. I didn't think I... Oh, Black Knight. Great axe. Strength weapon, of course. Yep. Oh, it's like a faith. Whoa. Not bad. The strength weapons always look the coolest. Can't compare to our trusty mirrors anyway. I bet these collapse. Well, there's fucking mobs on your head. That's all from me, mates. Get involved in the comments and let me know if you think this pursuer kill has redeemed our beloved Fat Ken from his ballista cheesing. But don't judge him too harshly. He was young, reckless, and needed the money. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos, and remember to hit that like button if you enjoyed it. This has been Azdos, and as always, I bid you a good night.